Mr. Wright, but these fools are so wrong.
So here's an idea. I've been called a bitter, vindictive, old has-been stuck in the 1990s, and you know what? They're absolutely right. You're going to destroy Bahama Mama's supply chain, so all their customers are forced to come here. You don't get places being nice.
Whenever you're ready, you fucker.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
I don't want to hurt you.
Got that Bahama Mama's business. Now let's hope they don't all come here wearing Hawaiian shirts and sandals. Thank you.
Thank you.